Hey guys, I'm David Pippin.
And I'm Heather Dean. And
we're Sage and Cedar Real Estate. Today we're going to talk a little bit about new agents and getting your license. When you first decide to get your license, what do? You really don't know.
Yeah, you're going to have to choose a brokerage to hang your license with as soon as you pass that state exam. If you don't have one, then you'll have to go inactive. So it's really important to find someone that you are comfortable with hanging your license with as soon as you pass that test.
I think what you need to do is determine prior to even starting to interview brokers is, are you a self-starter?
Yeah, are you comfortable going in on your own, or do you need a little hand-holding?
Are you comfortable marketing yourself?
Oh, absolutely, yeah.
Yeah.
So all of the answers to these questions will help you determine which broker you choose. Some brokerages are all cloud-based and online. Some brokerages have the old school model where they have the brick and mortar. Between the two of those, you'll see
a myriad
of pricing differences.
As far as your monthly fees, some agencies charge $200, $300, even $1,000, even before you sold a house.
Mm-hmm.
So what you need to determine is, what can you afford each month before you've even sold a house, I think?
We've decided to hang our license with eXp Realty, and there's a few reasons that we've done that. First off is the cloud campus. We love that agents on our team are all across the state of Georgia. So when it comes to having our team meetings or attending brokerage meetings, classes, things like that, it's all done in the cloud campus, which makes it really accessible and easy.
Of how you can get out and market yourself without spending a dime. I think that's great, especially for a new agent, because it's really just money after money after money. And if you can save money while still marketing yourself, I think that's great.
Chef's kiss.
Another great thing I love are that our desk fees are low. It's $85 a month. And that includes everything, your E&O. It also includes KV Core, which is a fantastic lead generation that doesn't cost you anything. It's normally about $1,500 a month.
Yeah.
We all get it for free. You can start marketing yourself immediately for free. A great thing too that I've really benefited from is our equity program.
Oh yeah.
Where you get stock for closing your first house. You get stock in the company. So every eXp agent is truly an owner of the company.
David and I are both icon agents, which means our broker actually pays us each year for exceeding sales goals. So once you hit that mark, you really want to be with a brokerage who's able to give back to you and kind of plan for your future. So I think these are the reasons why it would be a great option to hang your license with eXp Realty, and it's why we love it.
It's called the agent-owned brokerage. I mean, I think that's says most of it.
Yeah.
But if you'd like more information, click the link in the description below. We are excited to talk to you.